Hi guys, I'm DeMarco Francesco for everybody in the volleyball world. Chico, this is my nickname. I'm from Italy, Venice, Padova, but I live here in Split 3 seasons. So I think I know a little bit. I know this part of the Croatia because also in Castella. I start every summer the preparation. Ivan Rančić give me this possibility, so I think our friendship go better years by years, summer by summer, until this season. Then I decide to stay here for finish the second part of the season. Now Castella for me, everybody. Staff, guys, supporters, it's like a family because you know, 3 years, 2 years consecutive, sorry, and this middle of part of the season, when you play for the city and everybody come to watch training, watch match, every weekend when we play, everything was full. The people upstairs, it's good for me, it's very good, especially my first period when I come here. Everybody, the guys on the team, accept me without problem. So we joke immediately from the beginning, we start to joke, we start to speak for everything. Everybody is really good guys, everybody. Training was good for me because Ivan, he had a lot of experience. He also worked for the national team, so every week we do, for my opinion, we do every week a good job in the training. We work usual plan for prepare the match, but I saw when I come here, when I decide to start here, week by week, day by day, I saw a good improve. So our level go up day by day because we have focus for try to do something for us big. So and try to win championship, try to win cup, try to do our best also in the Challenge Cup. And day by day, the training was much better because also in the team we have me, but other 2-3 guys with experience. We had the coach for improve, for try to do for everybody our best for the goal, for the target that we decide to do. So it is difficult for me tell to you what I think about Challenge Cup because I played just one game at home in Castella, and for me it was super because we have a lot of fans. Klima was perfect because we play against one top team in Europe, but also in the Italian Championship. And I'm sure and everybody see this one. We do our best because we fight every set. Okay, we lose 3-0, but we fight every set around 20-20. So point by point, it's not easy against this club with high level with top player. So for me, this was our best match in the part of the season. And the second match, I was sick, so I don't go in Milano. I can tell you what happened during the travel, during the match. So I start to play volleyball late, around 70 years old. But my career have a good step, good improve like this. Go up year by years. Because when I come in Treviso for this tryout, the coach give me some exercise to see my technica, to see my ability, and immediately they speak with my family and they say we are interested in your son, so we want him here in Treviso And after that, I make decision. I say, okay, I stop with football. I start to play volleyball. Because when I come in the gym for this tryout, before us, it was the first team with Lorenzo Bernardi, Pasquale Gravina, Dimitri Fomi, Bas Van de Goor, Samuele Papi, Alberto Cisola, the best player in the world. In my mind, immediately something happened because when I see Samuele Papi is high like me, so not high. On the middle of this big man, I say, wow, these guys can play on this level. So something happened in my mind. And for this, I decide to do my best every day. Now, Samuele Papi is my idol. Now he finished his career, but until 2 years ago, when he played, I look every match, every action, every situation because my technica, my idea, my focus on volleyball was him. So I look him and I try to do the same in the training and in the match. For me, yes, for me, Samuele Papi is my idol, and for this, I stay to play also volleyball. For do this job, because now for me volleyball is job, in my heart, in my mind, in my body language, was three rule. Passion, because if you don't have passion, you can do nothing. Second, do your best, not 100%, 200% every day. Also, when you have some problem, when you are, no, I don't know, sick, when you are angry, so try to do everything for do your best. And third, don't stop dream, because dream is very important. Because when coronavirus coming, we are on the best part of the season. We are really close to finish the championship, to finish cup. So we can do nothing. I think it's good the federation take the decision to stop everything and nothing. So we continue, everybody at home, the club give us some plan to continue to work, because maybe we have one small chance to continue the championship. But the situation, like we know, like we see in every part of the world, was disaster. So we finish. That's it. But I continue to do something home every day for myself, for my body, for stay in shape. And we will see what's happen for the new part of the season. If I stay, if I leave, if some other player coming, or the other player on the team go, we don't know nothing. So we need to respect the rule, the federation and the political guys on the Croatia government say, and we will see what's up. For fans, I want to tell, continue to come to support us, to support Castella, because in Croatia League is one of the best team, and we need every match, we need every match a lot of people we can, because in my experience, when you come on the court for a start on beginning the match, and you see everybody upstairs was full of people, was full of scream, was full, you can clap hand, was music, like a party. For you, for me, when you start warm up, you take more adrenaline, you take more energy, because fans, supporters is very important in the sport. So continue to come, to continue to support us. And that's it, guys. I hope we will see again. But now, what I can tell you, good holiday. We will see. Vivo.
Oh, Jesus.